Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Syria bombing. UK defense cuts forced Britain to take back seat to France in airstrikes. Britain was forced to play second fiddle to France in the weekend's strikes on Syria, it has been revealed, because defense cuts have left Britain with no ships capable of firing cruise missiles and planes which have been in service for almost four decades. The UK launched 8 missiles in the early hours of Saturday morning, compared to France's 12, and in a humiliating turn of events for Britain, the Royal Navy's Type 45 destroyer HMS Duncan was moved away from the action while French ship the Languedoc continued to fire on Syrian targets. The US, Britain and France launched a coordinated attack of 105 missiles at 3 targets in the early hours of Saturday morning within a 2-minute window. Barzet, a chemical weapons research facility, was the main target. Strikes also hit weapons storage facilities near Homs. The French Navy fired 3 cruise missiles from a frigate in the Mediterranean Sea and had 4 other warships involved in the operation. The moment was captured on video and shared on social media by the French Defense Ministry. Britain, on the other hand, did not send any frigates to the strike area as they are not equipped to fire cruise missiles. The Navy's new fleet of frigates are not due to enter service until the mid-2020s at the earliest. The UK's HMS Duncan, a Type 45 destroyer, was in the region but unable to help. The £1 billion ship has space on deck for a cruise missile launcher to be installed, but the plan was scrapped to save money. A military officer told The Times, "It is pretty depressing." The French also deployed more fast jets than Britain, with 5 Rafale aircraft loaded with Scalp missiles and 4 Mirage 20-100s armed with air-to-air missiles. Britain had 4 Tornado GR4 jets, which entered service in 1979 and will be retired next year. They were supported by 4 Tihuns, in a defense role, and launched 8 Storm Shadow missiles. The Typhoon jet is not yet able to fire cruise missiles. A program to integrate missiles into the jets was delayed several years in a cost-saving measure. However, both nations' efforts paled in comparison to the US, who launched 85 missiles from 3 warships, a submarine, and 2 B-1 Lancer aircraft, in the Red Sea, the Gulf, and the Mediterranean. Despite offering less firepower, Britain provided intelligence and surveillance imagery that helped leaders select target sites. The Elysee Palace played down suggestions that it was elbowing its way between the special relationship between Britain and the US, saying the Syria strike was a joint French, British, and US mission. The palace said, "France and the UK have displayed their close proximity and cooperation over security matters, which is in no way affected by Brexit." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.